Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Hello dear students, I hope you are all fine. My name is Azmat Ali and recently I am working as a lecturer in mathematics at Shalimar Graduate College Lahore, Pakistan, where I am teaching final year students of BS Mathematics. Today I welcome you all in a new course known as Mathematical Analysis and its subtopic or subcourse real analysis. For this we will follow a well reputed, well renowned and well respected book, that is The Principle of Mathematical Analysis, written by the Walter Rudin. Sometimes this book is also called Baby Rudin. In several countries this book is referred to undergraduate students. This book has a simple, clear context. Inshallah, we will go through this book line by line. I highly recommend to all those students which are new in this course, follow this book. Inshallah, in the next lecture, we will properly start from its chapter number 1. The content of this book are having 11 chapters. Chapter number 1 is real and complex number system. The second chapter is basic topology. Third chapter is numerical sequences and series. Fourth chapter is continuity. Fifth chapter is differentiation. Sixth chapter is Riemann-Stieltjes integral. Seventh chapter is sequences and series of functions. Chapter 8, some special functions. Chapter 9, functions of several variables. Chapter 9, integration of differential forms. And the 11 ones, the Lebesgue theory. So, I hope my incoming lectures will help you. Inshallah, we will start from the incoming lecture from chapter number 1. Okay, take care. Allah Hafiz.